What's going on, guys? We are back with some more MLB The Show 24 franchise mode with your Hall of Famers. Yeah, okay, yeah, I think it was Noah Ellis. Yeah, we'll bring you back. And yeah, we'll make a 5-year deal. Tommy Battle. Schmidt decided to decline his option. William Contreras to the Red Sox. Much for Clark Schmidt one. Yeah. Wow, covers are actually not gonna want a lot. I'm shocked. Hunter Brown, yep, it's been fun. option. What your deal is in one run 10. What do we need? I mean, yeah, like, what is the reason that they're a left-handed starter? They're all righties. Except Snell. Nah. Only 5 million? Yeah, I want to offer arbitration just in case he doesn't accept it. Bryce Harper from the Phillies to the Rays. So yeah, they are beefing up. Can we get a package that I like? Yeah, if we can get like a package that I like, which I don't think we're gonna be able to at this point. Yeah, there definitely are some intriguing offers. What it, I don't want to trade him anyway. If I could possibly avoid it, yeah, I don't want to trade him in league. How good's Cruz? Something to work on. Slattery signed. Suarez signed. Bison Stott. Acquired by the Yankees from the Cubs for Spencer Jones. Nolan Jones to the Pirates. Holy shit, yeah, they're stacking up. Baz, Verdugo, Casas. Luis Capistrano to the okay, nothing worth it. Tristan McKenzie to the Mets. Still free agent. So is Kerry Carpenter. Oh yeah, that's right. We need another guy that we had already. Yes, we have room for one more guy. Okay. Yes, we need a guy that can hit righties. So Drew, your fucking depth. If we resign, which I don't think we are. Say a Suzuki, can you hit righty? like, well, let's try this again. Luigi, yes. Gunnar Henderson. Jake Bowers. Perfect. How much does Bowers want? Unless there's something better. Anthony Santander. Yeah, Bowers is probably the best guy. Gunnar Henderson to the fucking men now. Okay. Harry Carpenter to the Yankees, okay. Money now. And yeah, we can go with Suarez and then. Tyman has not given us much production. I want a prospect. Throws a left-handed starting pitcher. Between Kang looks like he can be decent, so yeah, we'll go with Kang. sign Christian Yelich. It's only 13 years too late, but yeah, sure. Whatever. Good for you. Colby Thomas, nah. Yeah, maybe Anthony Perez is... Yeah, Perez. And we'll give you some thing for your troubles. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So we have one too many catchers. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. Okay, we have too many second basemen. Definitely interested in the deal. Yeah, we'll also offer that. We get two starting pitching prospects. So, Ferris could probably go as well. Yeah, so that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.